What's up with this camera again? Let's just reload the. Refresh. It's better. I wonder if this works now. No, still not working. Should I remake this? Probably. Let's just refresh this too. We can reduce the poly count there. Literally just kind of finishing off sort of this area here, just the arm, and then we're good. Cause I need to learn more about hair. It looks okay, but it could be better. What you been up to since Tuesday, since yesterday? Yeah, the ponytail. I think if I actually put like a, I don't know, the rubber, like the band or something. Yeah, I don't know. It's fine, because I need to move on. Yeah, no, that's fair enough. I'm gonna delete this. This is crap. Delete. Try again. I don't know if you were in the city at all today, but it was really windy. Like, all day, just wind. I don't know what it's like now, but it was windy here as well. Yeah, it probably is outside, but I've got the windows closed because it makes too much noise. So I'm sure it's still windy here too. All right. her. I might make this symmetrical for the moment, just on this side. So, and I think it's this one? This one. Yeah. Ah, cool, dude. Yeah, I've heard it's good. Yeah, hopefully you enjoy. Yeah, catch you online, Overwatch or something at some point, I'm sure. I'm just gonna go through this really quick and just check something.
What's so great about the Apple Pencil?
Well, it's just like a real pencil. So when you write on the new iPad Pro, there's basically no lag.
What's a big deal about a little lag? Wait, what's happening?
That. Oh, so that's replaced, has it? So I have. Alright, that works. At least there's some sort of isolation. Go duplicate. We'll take this one and we'll go scale. No, we'll do it. Oop, we'll do it from here then. Styles. That looks alright. And then we'll just do something like that. And then we will go. And hopefully this will work. Where are you? Over here somewhere. Live Boolean. And then how do we do this again? Boolean. No. Let's take that off. We'll go. Ah. Right, but we only want it to affect. Right. So let's just save this. And then let's go. Is that not it? I thought that was gonna work, but it's not. That's okay. Well, it might, but I don't really know how it works. So. Let's delete. Yeah. I guess just for this we'll do this. We'll turn this off. That's better. I'm still alive, right? Where's the time? Ah, fuck. Keep forgetting to change this. This should be creative update, and this should be send brush. Hello. I realized that I had set it to the wrong thing. I'm not playing Final Fantasy. I'm creative today. So, it's always a good start. Yeah, it's an interesting MMO. I've never done so, and I thought WoW was bad for this, but I've never done so many sort of fetch quests ever in a game. But I'm getting there. Change this so I can actually see what I'm doing too. No, where are you? There we are. Are you guys going to be playing Overwatch this afternoon? Or this evening, I suppose? I did play Guild Wars too. And I was one of the early adopters of that game. And just didn't enjoy the way that they handled getting gear in that, so I kind of stopped playing. I've heard it's better, but. And it is, like you said, it is free. Should probably give it another go, but nah, I'm good. I think. Ah, cool. Bump this up a bit. Yeah, so it's probably better better now, and with the new expansion, I heard that it sort of makes it a little better too. But I'll give Final Fantasy a fair go. I've only been playing it for like a week, so see how that goes. Oh yeah, I remember Weimar Online. That was dope. Although technically I didn't actually own it, I just played on my brother's account. But yeah, it was sick. I suppose though, having a subscription MMO and then, because you're away soon anyway, aren't you? Like on a big trip, so, you know, put money aside. I should be doing the same, but I'll work it out later. Sam was saying that you're actually going to, is it two conventions? Dragon Con and Comic Con or something? Ah, cool. Oh well, out of all of them, that's one of the better ones to go to, so I've heard. There's always later on. I'm sure it won't go away. Unlike our conventions here, that stick around for like 1 or 2 years, except for Supernova. PAX has done all right as well. What am I doing? There we go. It's been, where's that lazy mouse? Yes. Actually, no, never mind. Ah, damn it. Stupid Zed Rush. That's alright. I can fix that. So we have to go over that again anyway, so that's cool. And that's not straight, but that's fine. It's gonna get covered up anyway. Nope, this way. Okay. This one? Nice. We were half an hour in. It feels like I've been doing this for ages. That's alright. This might be short. Because I've only really got to finish this. Bring this up. Back here. I don't know why, but this isn't showing me who any information on here. Because I want to know how long I've been streaming for. Maybe I need to open Streamlab. Stupid stream not working properly. That's fine. So soften this edge up, that's easy to do. Do one of these. Geometry. That's better. No. Nope, that's crap. Diamond Dog's logo. So there's no shadows, I suppose. That one. Oh yeah. Yeah, that's good. Huge. There we go. No, that's not good. I need one with a bit of white space around it. There we go. Done. So, if we go file, I don't know, if we go brush standards, standard brush, drag alpha, import diamond dogs, and we go. Yeah. That's cool. Except we want the reverse of that, I think. So if we go. Oh, we don't want to actually reverse it. I guess that'll work. Alright, so. Give this a bit more geometry. God damn it. And then we'll give it some of this. Actually, no, we'll give it some of. This one. Just move this across. And we'll redraw this. That'd be good if we actually symmetried that part. then we will do the diamond dog. It's actually quite low, isn't it? How big is it? So like this. Awesome. That's cool. Have the best neighbors. Let's go back to that skin shader because that's so good. And then well, I'm going to leave it there because I'm not putting up with Nextdoor at the moment, but at least the armband's looking a lot better. We'll move on to something else, but not tomorrow. I'm out tomorrow, so it'll be Friday. Anyway, cheers to those that joined in, and I will catch you for Friday. Although, having said that, I might be doing some Overwatch, so maybe some Overwatch stream after. Alright, cheers.